So Sullivan's doing his first science experiment.
Yep, I tell you what.
And mommy's already contaminated the science experiment materials by dropping them on the floor.
It's totally fine. We're gonna even out the colors here, okay?
Well, yeah, I can help you do that.
Yeah, can you, here, we're gonna separate some out here, okay? Can you take out two more red ones?
Which ones are red, Sullivan?
Get a red one and put it up there.
No, what is it?
It's a Skittle.
Oh, it's a Skittle, okay.
Have it.
I don't know, I didn't see that. I didn't see it from there.
I tell you what, we're gonna save these later. We're gonna eat these when we're all done, okay? We have to even out the colors, okay?
Hello?
What, no, we're gonna leave that one because that's the only purple one we have, okay? That's okay, that's okay.
You're going great.
All right, yep, we're gonna save these and we'll eat them later, okay? Let's do the science project first. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna put this one here, here. And we're gonna separate them so we can see the different colors, okay? Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna put hot water over them and we're gonna watch what happens, okay?
Cool. I don't eat them, buddy.
Nope. Nope, we don't eat that one. You gotta put it in here so you can see the science experiment.
Yeah.
Good job.
The science experiment is going great so far.
Yeah, here we go. Ready? I'm gonna pour the hot water.
Keep your sand out of there.
Do you see what's happening in there? What's, oh, no, 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 that's hot. Hot, hot. Do you see what's happening to your Skittles? What's going on? Do you see the colors melting? Yep, we don't touch because it's hot. Do you know why the color is melting off? That's because of what the Skittles are made of. It's sugar on the outside, and when you mix sugar and water, the sugar melts. Since they're colorful, we get to see all the different colors.
Wow, look at that. Seven's like, how can I eat those?
No, we don't eat those because now they're wet and icky, but we get to eat the red and green ones for Christmas. Okay, Christmas colors, we'll eat those when we're all done with our experiment.
Green.
Look how pretty.
Green.
You want the green one?
Yeah.
All right, this is the next science experiment. Can Sullivan eat a Skittle?
I'm gonna say yes.
Hypothesis is yes.
You eat one at a time, sweetheart.
We have tested the theory, and yes, you can.
Chew that up really well. Yum.
What do you think about science? But you can say, can you say science rules?
Okay. Like science rules.
Like Bill Nye. Science rules.
He can say it, but he has a mouthful of Skittle.
Okay.
Can you look at Daddy and say, science rules? They're Skittles.
More green Skittles?
Okay.
You can have another.
This is kind of like a science experiment. Can he eat the Skittles? Yes. Yes, he can. Okay, until the next science experiment.
Okay.